Yeah,
he arrests somebody. He says he's been threatened by you and Mr. Giuliani. He and his family have been threatened.
No, I would say he's been threatened by the truth. He's only been threatened by the truth. And he doesn't want to do that, probably for me or other of his clients. He has other clients also, I assume. And he doesn't want to tell the truth for me or other of his clients. Okay, thank you very much, everybody. Thank you. Thank you.